Actor James Michael Tyler, who was most famous for playing Gunther, the manager of the coffee shop in the hit sitcom Friends, has died aged 59. It follows a three-year battle with prostate cancer. Playing Gunther, the manager who was madly in love with Jennifer Aniston's character, Tyler gradually became a fan favorite over the sitcom's 10-year run.